Hey guys, it's me, Sarah. Let's just talk about Trader Joe's spa jojoba oil. Well, you can get jojoba oil at any drugstore, like any cosmetic store. So what jojoba oil does, it's 100% pure jojoba oil. It's a gentle oil useful for removing makeup, cleansing clogged pores, softening skin, and moisturizing your skin. You can add it to your hair, your feet, as a pedicure, and you can use it as an aftershave moisturizer. And it has pure Simonacea chai seed jojoba oil, however you say this ingredient. But anyways, it's actually good for you, and it's not tested on animals. This is some really good stuff. I use it for my pedicures, and I also use it for like my face and my hair after I get my after I wash my hair. I put a little bit of this, just like two drops of this, in my hair, and I rub it around, and then I use it as my pedicure spa with hot, warm water. And I also use it on my face after I wash my face as a cleansing toner. And I leave it on overnight, and then I wash my face in the morning. Thank you. If you have any questions, please leave comments down below and subscribe.